very much. So that doesn't come from me. That comes really from the river at Akibijima. And it's like, I want you to imagine you're kind of going on a bit of a journey with us, a musical journey. So we were just at Sugar Falls, Akibijima, Masanaka, and now we're going to go to another sacred area in Ottawa, which is the Southern Marsh Islands. And then 2010, 2011 was the peak time when I was involved trying to protect the Beaver Pond Forest part of the islands. And it's very bad. I can see people in the audience who were there at that time. And this song is called Hearts in the Snow. And everything that is in the song actually happened when we took action to try to protect the forest. We actually stopped the flying machines, physically stopped the flying machines for a very, very cold morning.
Here we stand.